Commissioner of Police in Enugu State, Mohammed Aliyu, has ordered the rescue of Stanley Iguma, coach of Rivers United FC Port Hackett, reportedly abducted along the Enugu-Port Hackett Expressway on Tuesday. Aliyu gave the order in a statement issued by the State Police Public Relations Officer, ASP Daniel Ndokwe, on Wednesday in Enugu. The order followed a complaint to the anti-kidnapping unit of a command by two other persons traveling with the victim. The commissioner urged members of the public with useful information that would assist the command in its ongoing investigation to endeavor to provide such.
Hello, hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.